Oh, hey there.
Oh, hey.
Say, whoa, what have you got there?
Oh, this? Well, it's a mountain bike, except I put a motor on it.
What?
Huh?
Wow, that is amazing.
I know, right?
I bet with that you could ride all day.
Hmm.
And I bet it makes climbing, like, super easy.
Oh, I suppose. You know, I really didn't think about that.
You didn't?
Yeah, no, I'm just doing it to piss people off. Yeah.
Wait, what?
Oh, yeah, you know, it's really gonna upset, like, a lot of people.
But why?
Why what?
Why would people get upset?
Oh, because people get upset over just about anything these days.
Yeah, but, I mean, you can ride, like, twice as many laps now.
Oh, way more than that.
Or if you have, like, a disability.
Yeah.
Or maybe you're a less abled person. You can actually be able to ride, like, in general.
Oh, yeah, I mean, I guess, but the main focus here is to make everyone really angry.
But this is going to open up the sport to so many new people.
Yeah, see, I don't think you're getting this.
I don't think you're getting this.
Oh, I invented it. I've got it.
Yeah, but
I'm all over it. I mean, look at you. You're the first guy to ever see one, and
me,
we're already arguing about it.
I'm perfectly calm.
No, I'm pretty sure you're upset.
I'm not upset at all. I think this is a great idea.
well, you better get used to them.
I'm fine with it. I love it.
Because it's the future.
Again, not upset.
Yeah, okay, well,
not even in the least.
I'm gonna, you know, just go ahead and do 30, 40 more laps now.
That's great.
Okay, all right. Bye.
Okay, bye.
Bye.
Hey. Okay. I hate him now.